Police in Murfreesboro, North Carolina, are investigating a drive-by shooting. It happened last night on Main Street. A woman was hurt.